Okay, so I am so excited. We're at 19 subscribers. I know that might sound like not a lot, but it's a lot to me, and I'm so appreciative and thankful. Like, I can't even believe it. I didn't record myself getting out the bed and do the whole get ready with me thing because, to be honest, I'm not feeling well for that time of the month, and your girl's in pain. I last 7 days, and I get cramps in my back. So I am in pain. But I'm still pulling through because y'all got me so inspired at 19 subscribers, and I'm just happy. So today I'm running errands. Today my fit is like this oversized, the graphic t-shirt, YSL bag, and my Yeezys, and I'm drinking all my water. It is so cute. They got it for me. My favorite color. It says 7 a.m. good morning, 9 a.m. hydrate yourself, 11 a.m. remember your goal, 1 p.m. keep chugging, period, 3 p.m. feeling awesome, 5 p.m. don't give up, 7 p.m. almost finished, and 9 p.m. you did it, babes. This is a gallon, so 2 gallons of these a day and you're good. If you can do more, do you, sis. But we're about to go run some errands. Hopefully, we go see the color purple later. I love these. That's the key to my heart. My man's know. And yeah, so I'm just so happy through my pain and all with my 19 subscribers. I am so happy and so inspired, y'all. I thank and appreciate y'all really a lot, and I just can't even believe it. So. Yeah, I'm gonna check back in with y'all in a minute, a little bit later, once we get out and going. And yeah, love you, boo.
Bruh, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't act like you didn't put to be in.
So freaking good. It got me all ready to conquer the world. Because I'm over here being Pocahontas.
Didn't feel like doing my hair, didn't feel like doing my makeup, but you know, we go a body, come do that. But yeah, we're on our way to see Color Purple now. Super excited. I love going to the movies. But yeah. Number one in my book is all the realest. Just real, just getting money and she keep it square. 100 and I'ma keep it there. I got a limit, yo, I need the shoes. Took them on the high street, so I made the news. Big bang. Oh my God, I'm like, oh, this is special.
When do you want to see the movie? Just touch a day and a time. Swipe your card through the card reader like this.
How old you? How old you really? I'll take a medium. Hey, boo. So, I'm on my way to get my eyebrows taken care of. They're very bushy and it is not cute. It's giving wolf girl. And I'm gonna get these nails done because it's that time. So yeah, I'm going to talk to you when I get there, okay? Because my boo Daisy finna get me together. Y'all gonna see. Got these eyebrows done and my boo Daisy did her thing. I did not record in there, but yeah, period, boo. This is my guy right here. Love him. He's the best. Getting me together.
Yep.
Period.
Yep.
He got on the seat.
Yep.
Hey,
and the
period. Okay, y'all, so I just finished getting my nails and feet together. At first, I was gonna be so mad because I had sat down and everything, and then the lady came up to me like, oh, we're not gonna be able to do both, either get your feet or your nails done. And I'm like, oh, no, babes. I need both of these done together. Like, I had pink on, like, and I was going back to my original white, period. They did their thing. I'm like, she was like, oh, well, we can fix your toe, because my toenail had chipped, y'all. Don't ask me how. I don't know how it happened, but it had chipped. She was like, oh, well, we can fix your chips on that, and then we could just do your nails. Like, girl, no, that's not going to work. I'm not going to walk around with white nails, pink toes. Like, no, I want both of my, I want it done together. So they got me together, y'all. She was telling me a story, and she was, like, rubbing my hair. Like, I'm like, this lady is I'm like, what is happening? Then they gave me this wine and I ate all day and I'm a little tipsy. But y'all, they're so cool up in there. Like, they was treating me like a princess, getting me together because they already knew. They already freaking knew. But yeah.
Also, we're back home, but we stopped downstairs for a drink. We have this cute Italian spot. Very nice, very aesthetically pleasing, but they're about to close, so we came down here for a drink. And I want to show y'all the full ambiance of the place next time. So, cheers! Woo. This is a strawberry lemon drop, my face. It's good. It's so good. Good evening, y'all. I had a late night. I am just now getting up, and I am getting up to a surprise. Bae is over here making this healthy dish that he's seen on, what was it, Instagram or TikTok? On Instagram. So the whole setup is so cute. I'm gonna see when we like when well when he does the and look how it comes out, whatever. So excited. We have this thing where we're gonna try doing different recipes daily, period, because 2024, I'm not gonna pack. 2024, I do want to implement more healthy stuff in my diet, but I'm a girl that likes what I like, and I just love to eat good food. So as long as it's good, I'm going to eat it. And I don't have any specific diet plans or anything. I just want to be overall healthy. You know what I'm saying? I'm not, you know, trying to lose or do anything in specific. I just want to feel at my best for 2024. So I'm excited about trying these recipes. And stay tuned because, boo, I think it's going to be good. Smell good, looking good. It's going to be good, okay? Later on, we have a shoot for the brand. I'll be showing you pictures of that and going out for drinks after. So, and today is, what's today? Today is, what day of the week? Today is Thursday. Today is Thursday, the 4th. So, yeah. Super excited, period. Period, poop.
I'm about to do a photo shoot, boy. Period.
No matter who you with, I want to see you happy. Yeah, it didn't work out, but that don't mean you should attack me. We enjoy the 5-star meals, but you was with me for the truth.
Y'all, photo shoot complete, period. I'm in Atlanta, and I'm going to go. Okay, guys, so last night got crazy. I know my videos probably seem like they're all over the place, but basically Kevin Hart popped up in the spot I was at. Well, he was there the whole time, and literally I had my back turned and I turned around. All right, Kevin. Literally, I almost bumped into him. Like, he was fucking about to walk out of the place, because you know Miami, you're gonna see a little bit of everybody coming in and out, everybody, you'll be partying with them, whatever, like it's Miami, you know what I'm saying? So literally, what's up, Kev? What up, Kev? What up, what up, what up, what up, what up? Yeah, but we got there when he was leaving out. But shout out to Kevin Hart if you see this video. What's up? Was it? But yeah, y'all, last night was very fun, and I'm gonna end my vlog here, weekly vlog. You know, my videos are all over the place and crazy because that's literally how my life be.
be crazy. Some weeks I could be chilling. Other weeks, be fucking doing shit every day, every other day. It gets wild. You never know what's going to happen. You never know what's going to happen. You never know who you're going to run into. So you got to stay ready, okay? You got to stay ready because you never know. So, yeah, this is where I leave y'all until next time. I'm just kidding. But, yeah. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, babes. Period. Because, yeah. Yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay.